हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल के बीस कर पोम कर पीपोम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल स्टोरीज ऑफ दीपावली। दीपावली इज टू सेलिब्रेट द डेथ ऑफ नरकासुरा। नरकासुरा वाज द किंग ऑफ Procured his food near Nepal. He got blessing from Brahma that he can be killed only by his mother Satyabhama, also named Bhuma Devi. Satyabhama is the wife of Lord Krishna. When all devas were tortured by Nargasura, they prayed Krishna to save them. Krishna, accompanied by his wife Satyabhama, and fought with Nargasura. Finally, Satyabhama killed Nargasura. As per North Indian legend written of Lord Rama and Sita, after Vanavasam to Ayodhya is celebrated as Deepavali. Another story is that return of Pandavas after 13 years Vanavasam to Astinapuram is celebrated as Deepavali. Common moral is that Dharma will succeed at last. In Tamil, Deepavali, Deepam plus Avali means decoration with series of light. In English, Diwali is called as festival of light. People as mark as the death of Nargasura all wake up early morning and take oil pot and wear new dress and burst firecrackers. Children must be very careful while firing crackers. Let us hear from doctor the treatment of fire burn.
Good morning everyone. Today I am going to give some first aid measures on firecracker burns. Since Diwali is nearing, we have to know some preventive measures. First of all, if a firecracker burn has occurred in a child or an adult, first you should not rub that area. Immediately, the wound, firecracker burn wound, should be washed with the cool running water at least for 5 minutes. Remove the rings and tight items near the firecracker burns area, even though it's a child or adult. If there is no break in the blisters, you can apply the moisturizing lotion. If there is a break in the blisters, and then we have to put a gauze dressing, sterile gauze dressing. Okay, it should be wrapped up loosely. Give the child or adult 1 or 2 tumblers of water so that we can hydrate the patient. After that, the child or adult should be taken immediately to the nearby doctor to give a tetanus injection and pain relievers if needed.
I wish you happy Deepavali. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share to your friends. Thank you.